Meera, let's have a glance on 20th June 2021 IELTS speaking exam review. Actually, so many students, they had their LRW on 19th June 2021 and they had their IELTS speaking examination on 20th June 2021. Now, first of all, part 1. If I talk about part 1, apart from some introductory questions, they got like questions related to house or flat. First question, like, do you live in house or flat? Second, describe it little. Third, which is your favorite room in your house? Fourth, how have you decorated your room? Fifth, who do you live with? Sixth, which room does your family spend most of the time in? Seventh, how long have you been living there? Eighth, do you have plan to live there for a long time? Ninth, what do you usually do in your room? 10th, are the transport facilities to your home good? 11th, would you like to move to another place to live? Part 2 was very, very easy. The cue card was, describe a film that made you to think a lot. And the cues were, what and where you watched it, what was the movie about, why you chose to watch it, and how you felt about it. Now let's move to part 3. What kinds of films are popular in India? Do different age groups like different kinds of films? Third, what kinds of films do young people particularly like? Fourth, what are other ways to watch movies now? Fifth, do you think cinemas will disappear in future? Sixth, are there educational benefits of movies? And the seventh, do men and women like to watch same types of movies? So in this manner, what they remember, they shared with me. It's a request to you all, if you remember something about your speaking examination that you had appeared, please share with me in the comment box so that I can give the review to the other students also, so that they can get the benefit. Till the time, best of luck, bye-bye, take care, and may you get your dream score and fly to your dream destination.